اوكي شيخ تفضل ان شاء الله.
الرحمن الرحيم، اللهم لك الحمد ولك الشكر، ونصلي ونسلم على سيدنا ورسولنا محمد النبي الأمين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Brothers and sisters, it's my pleasure once again to welcome you to another episode in our series of daily duas to power your day. And this time I have chosen two short duas. They are very, very profound and meaningful for us to reflect. And of course, thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for. Islam, Quran reminds us to open the eyes of our heart. You know, we open our physical eyes to see things that are visible, but we need to condition ourselves to see the signs of the divine mystery, the divine wisdom, divine blessings as they unfold within our own souls and outside. وَفِي الْأَرْضِ آيَاتٌ لِلْمُوقِنِينَ وَفِي أَنفُسِكُمْ أَفَلَا تُبْصِرُونَ. There are signs of divine power and wisdom scattered all over the earth, all over the horizon, all over the horizon. وَفِي أَنفُسِكُمْ and within your own souls. So won't you look, won't you see, won't you reflect? You know, sleep, as you wake up, this is a normal thing. We take it for granted. But a believer should not take it for granted, because sleep is a semi-death. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran uses the same word for death and sleep, because sleep is a mystery. I remember reading about a scientist from Britain who was researching about the phenomenon of sleep, and he came across the verses of the Quran describing sleep and calling it a death. Actually, this led him to embrace Islam. So we need to open our eyes and thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as we wake up from that sleep, which is a semi-death, in the manner of the Messenger of Mercy, because we are told in the hadith that as Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam opened his eyes from sleep, the words of spontaneous prayer came to his mind on his lips, thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Alhamdulillah alladhi radda alayya ruhi wa afani fi jasadi wa adhina li bi dhikri. Alhamdulillah alladhi radda alayya ruhi wa afani fi jasadi wa adhina li bi dhikri. Alhamdulillah alladhi radda alayya ruhi wa afani fi jasadi wa adhina li bi dhikri. In this dua, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is thanking Allah for the gift of life, because he woke up from sleep by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because he returned. In sleep, our souls leave the body. And suppose the soul did not return to the body, we are dead. وَعَافَانِي فِي جَسَدِي. So he also thanks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the gift of health. It's a wonderful gift. وَأَذِنَ لِي بِذِكْرِي. And also thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for honoring him or permitting him to remember him. Dhikrullah is of the greatest gift that human being can be bestowed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then another dua, short dua, Alhamdulillah alladhi ahyana ba'da ma amatana wa ilayhi an-nushur. Alhamdulillah alladhi ahyana ba'da ma amatana wa ilayhi an-nushur. Alhamdulillah alladhi ahyana ba'da ma amatana wa ilayhi an-nushur. All praises to Allah who gave life to us after he had caused us to die. Wa ilayhi an-nushur, and the final resurrection belongs to him as well. You know, so thanking Allah for the gift of returning the soul to the body when we wake up, and also for health and sound body, soundness of body and mind, and also permission to remember. And remember, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in another place in the Quran says, you know, as we wake up from our grave, we will ask, man ba'athana min marqadina hadha, who caused us, you know, to arise from our sleep. after he had called, you know, let us so die, you know, so death in the grave is also like a sleep. And once again, we will be resurrected, even as we woke up from our sleep in this world. We will wake up, we will stand up from our graves. And that's why Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying, unto him is the final resurrection. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inspire me and you to always open the eyes of our heart to see the signs of the divine wisdom and mystery in our own life and out in the horizons and nature. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.